Pakistan says ready to join OIC nations in any way to end bloodshed in Palestine. Pakistan on Sunday called on the international community for urgent intervention to protect Palestinians from Israeli aggression, which has killed at least 181 Palestinians since May 10. Addressing a virtual emergency meeting of the Organization of Islamic Cooperation, OIC Executive Committee Foreign Minister Shah Mahmood Qureshi called for implementing resolutions of the UN Security Council, UN General Assembly and the UN Human Rights Council on the issue of Palestine. The international community must protect the Palestinians against the blatant and illegal use of force and flagrant violations of human rights. It should urgently intervene and take concerted actions to stop Israeli atrocities against the civilian population in Gaza, he said, adding that the bombardment in Gaza must be stopped immediately. Tension spread from East Jerusalem to Gaza after Palestinian resistance groups there vowed to retaliate against recent Israeli assaults on the Al-Aqsa Mosque and Sheikh Jarrah neighborhood. There should be no impunity for Israel's violation of international law, including the Fourth Geneva Convention in various human rights treaties. The foreign minister said, attempts to create a false equivalence between Israel, the aggressor, and Palestinians, the victims are inexcusable. And as the collective voice of the Muslim of the OIC should work in unity to dispel this deliberately deceptive perception, he said, referring to propaganda, dubbing the massacre of Palestinians as a conflict. The OIC owes its genesis to the Palestinian issue. In this hour of need, the Muslim Ummah must exhibit strong solidarity and support for their Palestinian brothers and sisters. This is patently illegal, immoral, and unacceptable. Qureshi reaffirmed unflinching solidarity with the government and people of Palestine valiantly defending their legitimate rights.